you've been involved in?
I've been involved in community service through my job and through the community. I was the 8th District Representative, which represents 25 counties for the circuit. I was that for 6 years. And when I joined the magistrate, when we went to the class with magistrate judge, I joined the district representative, and that was very rewarding. Of course, they asked you after a little while to step down, but I am up for a candidate this year to be the 8th District Representative again, and I am looking forward to that. I am a member of the Chamber of Commerce, helped them out the other day with the golf tournament. That was really nice and really rewarding. I'm active in the Boy Scouts of Central Georgia. I'm an advisor for the Sheriff's Office Explorer Program, which is just now getting started, but it's been a wonderful response so far. We went to camp the other week and built a building for Camp Ben Hawkins. Very rewarding. The kids really enjoyed it. I'm also the chair for the Child Abuse Protocol Committee. Every county has a child abuse protocol. Our county actually got an award several years ago for that protocol, so we're very proud of that. I am the chair for the attendance protocol. I was just appointed that by the Chief Superior Court Judge this year. And if all of you've seen in the news lately, the attendance is the truancy. So we've got a long ways to go on that, but we are working on that. I'm a previous member of the mentor program. Wasn't able to do it because of my responsibilities in this job this past couple of years, but I do hope to eventually be able to get back into the mentor program. I am a graduate of Team Leadership Jasper. And I like community service. I like getting out there and helping the community, whatever they need, through my job also. And as a judge, you're appointed to a lot of these committees. You can't do them all, but the ones that you can do are very rewarding. I do enjoy it.